outlet to Lamar Hurd. Beavers doing a better job now on second chance opportunities. Hurd in deep all the way. Lay it up. And in it counts, and he's fouled.
Ooh, Jensen Mayo got away with a hand check. Oh, nice pass by Lamar Hurd.
Making 11 of 13 from the floor against USC. And now Hurd once again. If he gets offensive-minded.
Dribbles into the lane. Has his shot blocked by Lucas again. Massengill gets it back. And Lucas blocks it again.
Lucas on a good double spin move. That was nice.
That was beautiful. With tears coming down, she deserves a crown. But where is it now? Mama, listen. Haywood does a nice job. And now Nash, strong to the basket.
Nice job by J.S. Nash with the offhand.
Stevens comes out with the ball. Two on one. Stevens on one wing. Haywood on the other. Stevens out of the way.
Snaps it right side to Stevens for three. Good. Important shot.
He may call timeout. Finally gets a jump pass to Richie. Richie finds Lucas and David lays it in. The soundtrack. Let's go. Crosswhite fakes the three, puts it on the floor, and Richie blocks his shot. Taken by Hurd. Hurd steps through a double team in deep all the way. Lay it up and in.
Beavers get the turnover. Now to Brian Jackson. Left corner three. Good!
Next basket's giving him a career high. Nash stays with it. The Beavers by 10.
Rejected big time by Hurd. Comes out of nowhere. The block Rittenhouse shot.
You know, I'll tell you something. Here's Lucas strong in the basket. He has really shown himself to be a
field down low. Got it up and in.
After the lane, 12-footer off the dribble. Doesn't go. Rebound tipped by Lucas. Controlled by Luke. Reverse layup. Good!
The Beavers on the run. Richie wants the lob. Gets it and dunks it.
Lucas strong to the hoop. Nice spin move and up over Crosswhite.
Back the other way is J.S. Nash.
And what a difference with this Oregon State team.
That'll make them more difficult to defend.
Hurd and one. Stevens, he's a shooter.
Two freshmen doing battle. Hurd, hesitation dribble, pull up 14-footer, good shot! To Stevens for three, good!
Nash with a crossover dribble to Stevens, 25-footer by Chris, good!
Now here's Stevens with Nash ahead of him, 2-on-1. Nash is a lefty up and in. Beavers leading 39-32.
Stoudemire the rebound. David Lucas comes from behind and gets the steal to Jimmy Haywood. Haywood right side 14-footer. Good.
And is a huge basket. Oh, what a nice drive and score for Hurd.
The ball is tipped. There you are. You're running for your life. You're a shooting star. All the years, no one knows just how hard you worked, but now it shows. One shining moment, it's all of a life. One shining moment, they're frozen in time. The time is short. Road is long, in the blinking of an eye, all that moment's gone. When it's done, win or lose, you always did your best,
Look at Philip Ritchie. Look at that.